As far as the popping sound that's usually heard during a chiropractic treatment is concerned, during the joint immobilization, the volume of the joint increases, and the nitrogen gas, actually the gas that's in the joint is a nitrogen gas that comes out of the liquid in the joint due to this increase in the volume of the joint, that nitrogen gas coming out of the liquid makes the popping sound. But this popping sound is not associated with any type of pain. It's just when, as if you open a can of soda, the gas in the can of soda exits and make the popping sound. It's the same procedure that happens in the joint during the joint manipulation.